Welcome to the STAKK YouTube channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. It really means a lot to us. It's your boy Brazen.
And 007.
Hey, Shiba is back. Here's what we're here to say. Okay, we're looking at the Shiba chart. We're going to be doing a technical analysis on the Shiba chart as well. But before we do that, I want to point out something. In a previous video, which you did about Dogecoin, I was saying something about it going parabolic. This is the Shiba chart over an extended period of time, where from May 10th to where we are right now, right? And you can see that there is this downward movement and there's this base building for a long period of time. This base could have, you know, sort of range moved in any sort of pattern, but it was pretty low. And eventually, it's going to pop, right? The longer the base, the higher the move. To the upside or downside, you can never guarantee which side is going to move on. Now, if you pull up the Bitcoin chart, you will see this, right? It's not going to look exactly the same, but you will see the general idea. If you pull up the Ethereum chart, you will see the exact same thing. It's the same thing on Bitcoin, or I'm sorry, on Dogecoin, except it's just much lower. But with no further ado, let's dive into this technical analysis. The daily chart.
Yes, sir.
Go for it.
This is the daily chart as Brazen just mentioned, and when you look at that price action, it's above the 20-day moving average, it's above the 50-day moving average, it's above the 100-day moving average. Absolutely. And someone said Shiba was gonna go dead. Well, I don't think that's the case in this case, because if you look at the VPVR, which is the volume, the price action and the buys are picking back up. The Shiba squads are not joking. This is just a huge craze now. If you ask what was a good point to have bought Shiba, that was 0.000066. But hey, that was then. Now, that red line that you see there will be your major resistance support line,
right?
For Shiba,
absolutely.
We can put on the Fibonacci retracement to see what's going on there. So yeah, we are pulling up the Fibonacci retracement here, and we're just trying to see where is the current price action going, because we don't know. It's all a psychological battle, right? But we have this indicators that has been proven to be to always work. As you can see right now, the price action is currently at 0.00028 whatever that is, right? And it's staying above the 0.618. This is a very critical stage. Any price action above that 0.618 is intended to go bullish to at least the one, which it has already done that. So if you were day trading and you were taking profit, you will have taken your profit at one, get out and look for another entry point. But that next extra point will be hitting the 0.618 and staying above that 0.618 again, which it has done again. And it's now going towards that 0.786, which is most definitely gonna go for that one more time. It's gonna get close, or it's gonna at least touch it. If it opens above that, get ready for some parabolic movement. But in the meantime, it's making another attempt at that one line, which is at the 0.035. If you're a day trader, that will be another exit point. But SHIB seems to be alive. It's not going dead. It's not overbought. If you look into the RSI, it's holding around that 70 line. TTM squeeze seems to be, that's 70, 70 range. It was overbought at one point and people sold, took their profits. But the volume is picking back up again, so SHIB looks quite interesting. SHIB might make a quick comeback, hit that 0.0035 again, maybe go above it. But something interesting is going on at SHIB as well.
Absolutely, I agree with you there, man. I think so far it's definitely it's just forming a new pattern, if you will, right, and sort of consolidating in that area where it is right now. And I think if it, like I agree with you, if it opens above the current level, if a new candle opens above the current level where it's at right now, then we'll definitely see a move to the upside. For the most part, I would say this is just moving sideways. I guess in crypto world, this would really be sideways. I know the volatility is there, but for crypto, I don't think that, I would not really call that a downward move. It's just sideways because it's within that support and resistance level there right now. So what I'm really looking forward to see is SHIB breaking above that 0.00032 or 31 price point there, which would be that 100% Fib extension line there, and we'll see what happens after that, right? Pretty close to the all-time highs right now, I would say that. right?
It's not there yet.
It's not there yet. It's definitely not there yet.
There's still room for growth.
Absolutely. So these are our thoughts on FIB, on SHIB right now. Definitely not financial advice. Please do your own research. All that good stuff. And until next time, praise and out.
Double O out.